Hello aspirants, welcome to a new class on EgriLearner's YouTube channel. Today I am going to start the first quiz of my memory brush-up series, which is basically a question and answer video type of important topics and questions. So before I start, I would like to suggest you that you should keep a pen and paper with you, read the questions carefully along with me and choose the right option among the given options within the time limit. Then check your answers with my explanation. If you chose the right one, then award yourself with 1 mark, and if you chose the wrong one, then deduct 0.25 from your marks, so that at the end of this session, you can assess your level of performance or preparation as well. So let's start. And good luck to all of you. So now the first question. Which is the nodal ministry for the implementation of MGNREGA, that is Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act or Scheme? Option number A, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Option B, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Option C, Ministry of Rural Development. Option D, Ministry of Panchayati Raj. Your time starts now. I will give you only 5 seconds to answer this. So here the answer for question number 1 is option C, Ministry of Rural Development. This scheme, that is MGNREGS, launched during August 2005. It guarantees 100 days of wage employment in a financial year. That is, ये क्या होता क्या है? ये जो रूरल पीपल होते हैं उनके डेवलपमेंट के लिए होता है. जो अनएम्प्लॉयड पीपल होते हैं उनको कम से कम 100 दिनों का एक वेज एम्प्लॉयमेंट दिया जाए, इसका गारंटी देता है. सो ये एक इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन बन जाता है फ्रॉम करंट अफेयर्स और स्कीम से. ओके, कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, दैट इज येलो कलर ऑफ ऑनियंस इज ड्यू टू, मीन्स इट आस्क्स अबाउट द पिगमेंट. Option A, anthocyanin. Option B, quercetin. Option C, cinigrin. Option D, lycopene. Now your time starts now. You will have only 5 seconds to answer this. So here the answer is option number B, quercetin. Check your answers with me. Quercetin is responsible for the yellow coloration of onions. Jaise ki aap log jante hain, Northern Europe mein 90% of the yellow onions grows or develops. If it asks which is responsible for the pink or red coloration of onions, the answer may be anthocyanin. So try to remember it. So let's check the answer. The taste weight of basmati rice is option C, 21 gram. You should remember it. What is taste weight? Taste weight is the weight of 1000 number of grains. So 1000 ग्रेन की जो वेट होता है उसको टेस्ट वेट कहा जाता है. सो जनरल राइस का टेस्ट वेट लगभग 25 ग्राम होता है और बासमती राइस का जो टेस्ट वेट होता है वो 21 ग्राम होता है. ट्राई टू रिमेंबर इट. नाउ इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. व्हाट शुड बी द मिनिमम आइसोलेशन डिस्टेंस फॉर द सर्टिफाइड सीड्स ऑफ पर्ल मिलेट. पर्ल मिलेट यानी कि बाजरा, इसका जो सर्टिफाइड सीड्स होते हैं इसका आइसोलेशन डिस्टेंस क्या होता है? There are questions in recent years from the isolation distance. So the question is here. Try to answer it. Your 5 seconds starts now. So the correct answer is option A, 200 meter. And pearl millet ke jo foundation seeds hote hai, uska jo isolation distance hota hai, wo 400 meter ka hota hai. It is basically 2 times of the certified seeds isolation distance. And pearl millet is a cross-pollinated crop. So, आप लोगों को कमेंट सेक्शन में बताना है व्हाट इज द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ पर्ल मिलेट्स. नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. हु इज नोन एज द फादर ऑफ एक्सटेंशन. ऑप्शन ए एम फुकुओका, ऑप्शन बी जे पी लीगिंस, ऑप्शन सी के एन सिंह या फिर ऑप्शन डी अल्बर्ट हॉवर्ड. सो आपको सही जवाब चुनना है. योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन जे पी लीगिंस. तो ये है हमारे जो फादर ऑफ एक्सटेंशन, यानी कि इट इज फॉर द वर्ल्ड. देन द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज फादर ऑफ एक्सटेंशन इन इंडिया इज के एन सिंह. एक्सटेंशन से भी कभी कभी क्वेश्चन पूछ लेता है. सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज हियर. So now it is a basic question. Question number 6. For drought resistant crops, how much water depletion is available? Means how much water depletion is allowed? The question should be read like this or should be understood like this. Option A 25%, option B 30%, option C 50%, F or option D 75%. So your time starts now. So the correct answer is option C, it is 50%. जो ये वाटर डेफिशिट होता है या फिर सॉइल मॉइस्चर डेफिसिट होता है, दिस इज़ ए वेरी यूजफुल इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर इरिगेशन शेड्यूलिंग. क्रॉप को यूनिफॉर्मली कैसे इरिगेट किया जा सकता है, ये हमें वाटर डिप्लीशन अवेलेबिलिटी बताता है. सो फॉर द ड्रॉट रेजिस्टेंट क्रॉप्स इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट 50%. नाउ इट इज़ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इट इज़ अ कॉमन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एग्रोनॉमी, दैट इज टैसलिंग, द टर्म एसोसिएटेड विद विच क्रॉप. ऑप्शन ए groundnut, option B paddy, option C pigeon pea, option D maize. Your time starts now. So the correct answer is option D maize. So tasseling is a very common term associated with the crop maize. Maize is known as queen of cereals. In the comment you can answer me which is known as the king of cereals. So yahan pe third number point mein I have mentioned BE, BN and VT. So BE is the stage of vegetative growth of emergence. उसके बाद 1, 2, 3, 4 करके different stages of growth आता है, जिसको हम commonly VN लिखते हैं symbolized करने के लिए. Then the last stage is VT, means vegetative growth का last stage होता है VT, T for tassels or vegetative growth of tasseling. So tassel क्या होता है? Tassel is the male part of maize crop. Similarly, silk is known as the female part of the maize crop. Tassel is the pollen bearing part. Yes, of course, because it is the male portion. The next question is, the famous term Green Revolution was coined by option A Swaminathan, option B W. Gard, option C Norman Borlaug, option D Rachel Carson. Your time starts now. Remember, it is the term Green Revolution. So time over. The correct answer is that is W. Gard or William Gard. In 1968, he has coined the term Green Revolution. The term Evergreen Revolution was coined by M.S. Swaminathan. This is a different point, so you should remember it. Evergreen Revolution by M.S. Swaminathan and the term Green Revolution termed by William Gard. So the question number 8. This question picked up from entomology part. The filter chamber is present in option A order Diptera, option B order Hemiptera, option C Thysanoptera, option D suborder Homoptera. So try to choose the correct answer. Your time starts now. So the correct answer is option D Homoptera, a suborder under order Hemiptera. This order Hemiptera consists of two different suborders, that is Heteroptera and Homoptera. And Homopterans includes aphids, jacids, mealybugs, whiteflies. They do not have peritrophic membrane and most of them are fluid sucking insects, or you can say them the plant dependent insects. So this needs this filter chamber. The next question, question number 9, it is also from entomological concepts. Aphids feed upon dash and leafhoppers feed upon dash respectively. Fill in the blanks. Option A cortical cells and phloem. Option B phloem and cortical cells. Option C nectars and cortical cells. Option D it is phloem and nectars. So choose the correct answer carefully. Your time starts now. So let's see the correct answer. It is option B phloem and cortical cells respectively. Remember this point. Aphids generally feed upon the phloem tissues and leafhoppers on cortical cells. The last question of this video is question number 10, that is whip tail of cauliflower is due to the deficiency of which nutrient? Remember the top, whip tail of cauliflower. Option A nitrogen, option B zinc, option C molybdenum, option D is iron. Choose the correct option. Your time starts now. So the correct answer is molybdenum. Molybdenum is the nutrient whose deficiency can cause whiptail disease in cauliflower. In this disease, That is, thick green leathery leaves are there and there is no cord. What is cord? Cord is the edible part of cauliflower. Now, in the comment section, you should answer what is the edible part for cabbage. So, this was the last question of this video. The next video, I am coming with more exciting questions and more important topics. Thank you for joining us. Like, share and subscribe this channel for more videos like this. And you can try our paid courses on agriguru.in. Thank you so much. Good luck and keep your preparation going on.